I am D Flame Moans. Shout out to In the Club TV.
Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready? I used to pray for times like this, to rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, to shine like this, in a matter of time I spent on some locked up shit in the back of the paddy wagon.
This is something natural inside me, like, I couldn't help it. Like, you hear the music, you hear all the artists, and you're like inspired. You're like, yo, I can't even help but do it. I want to write, started with poetry, and then poetry grew to this, being a hip-hop artist. So no matter how much I try to fight it, you gotta do that 9-to-5, you gotta do this, hip-hop was always there. I just couldn't, like, fight it, basically. I couldn't avoid it, which is a good problem, though, apparently. Some of my favorite artists, new and old, basically are those who grind, those who have a message, and like to have fun, basically. So just to be specific, love Pop, love Biggie, definitely love Lauryn Hill, love Raspy, definitely love J. Cole, Kendrick, a lot of young ladies coming up in the rap game also, who else, again, working hard, got something to say, you know, not just using this whole stage here and forum just for, you know, selfish things, but to teaching and light, you know? In eighth grade, I started writing poetry, and I just couldn't escape. So as I got older, you know, I went to undergrad, and you know, the guys are in the cypher and rhyming, and like, I got some rhymes, I got some lyrics, and they were just like, yo, Flame, you Flame On, and they actually gave me my name, my brother's from undergrad, and like, ever since then, so about 7 years now, and it started with poetry and writing, and that's what I am first, you know, a writer and then an MC. So about 7 years, and until I die, basically. Oh, of course. You know, for me personally, as an underground artist, I can't be in so many other places at once, you know, and without having a giant team as of right now, it's so many things you have to do that people don't really see behind the scenes. It's just more than just the music. It's just more than the videos. It's basically, you need people to set things up for you. You need to make sure your marketing is correct. You need to make sure your stuff is trademarked. You know, you need to make sure you're doing things correct so that when it does go to the next level that you want, all your business is in order. So, yeah, the internet is a big help. You could be at many places at once, you know, have one show, but you're promoting it on 7 different things, social media outlets, and it's really a benefit for anyone, actually, new or old artists, underground or mainstream. Still being a revolutionist, still having a message, still knowing how to have fun, and basically not wasting my talents and not wasting the time that I have here. You know, every moment I want to be, make sure I'm striving for excellence and giving 100%. So still, hopefully, like this in the limelight, and you know, being me, successful.
Every angle, forethought, every angle, give me up that rest without my body. Sorry, no, you wish yourself heal or the scorn and invisible scars hurt, really never go away. Show love, love it. Can't be, I won't be fake. Playing and I might together. Sitting alone, we can build. Now we lost Evan, end of the road. Who takes the will to blame? Responsibility, look how we changed. And you won't rescue me, you watch us go up in flames. Just let it burn. All through the night sky.